You see them white and red, but you won't see Mackie's flick knife, 'cause it slashed you and you're dead.
My deeds were once the terror of the town. You lived in fear and trembling of me. Now someone from the morgue will sluice me down. The bucket, then the sewer, then the sea. Oh, brothers, if that's how it's going to be, I'll pardon you. But will you pardon me?
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the lounge of the Cuttlefish Hotel. We're gonna put on a little show for you. Nice watch. Watch it.
Gentlemen, you say, hey girl, finish the floor, as you fish out a penny for me. So I'm scrubbing out your toilets and there's beds to be made, and you think I should be grateful for the pittance that I'm paid, and you still can't tell who I might be. No, you still can't tell who I might be. Later on that evening there's a crash in the harbor and your laughter freezes in the air. And you see me as I gaze out of the window, and you say, what's going on down there?
Someone's lying in the parlor with his children and his wife. It's a painting done in crimson, you could sign it, Mac the Knife.
The Chief Justice was garrotted for his cufflinks and a ring, and the Ritz was full to bursting. Strange that no one saw a thing.
All right, goodbye, we're off on the sea, and two gives a damn. Life's perfect, 'cause nothing is missing. There's no soul inside them, there's no finer plan. The world is a pot and they're pissing.
In the end you have to your feelings show. Once you've met him, you won't forget him, 'cause that's no time.
Sick and tired of picking quarrels. I'll pardon you. You pardon me. So let me smash their stupid faces. Slash you and let the blood run free. And break them in a thousand places. I'll pardon you, but will you pardon me?